Happy Bisers!
I'm thinking looking at the wrong part of the track. This is the start of the final race. Just took the green flag. This guy in front of me is in the number two kart. It's proven to be a pretty fast kart all night. Got good straightaway speed. Guy makes up a lot of time on me in that last little section. You see he's pulling away, but I make it up down on this end of the track. I think that kart has a little better bottom end power. It helps him get through that long sweeping left-hander back there. Looks like I'm able to keep up with him though for now at least. He's been a little conservative in turn one. I might be able to use that to my advantage. That might be the move that I make on him. Yeah, see that long left-hander right there? You can see he's opening up a little gap. As long as I don't lose this draft on the front straightaway, I'll be okay. I'm starting to kind of lose it right now. I'm a little too far back. But I'll catch him in these corners. Thank you. being a little too conservative through that. The first couple of corners in the lap. But right here is where he makes up for it. I have to time that one just right so that I end up on the right side of him through that corner. You see that bottom end power is helping him pull away from me in that long left. It's just outside of the reach of my draft. But I'm better through turn one for sure. I've got to do a little better through turn one and two, because he's starting to open the gap up a little bit. Gotta get closer so I can get in his draft again. There we go. Now I gotta stay close. I think if I put a little pressure on him and let him know I'm back here, he might start making some mistakes. So I might lean on him just a little bit to let him know I'm here. See if I can get in his head a little bit. But you can see I'm just starting to lose the draft again. I was right on his back bumper. Oh, messed up bad right there. Hit the curb. That's not good. He's gonna pull a big gap on me through here. I'm gonna tuck my head, see if I can minimize the damage. Got a little bit of it back, but not enough. He's getting a little better in turn one. I'm not making up as much ground as I was earlier in the race. All this section right here is flat-footed, so you can really see the differences in the carts. There's nothing that I'm doing as a driver that I can make me go any faster. I'm just relying on the cart at this point. So his cart's got a little more bottom end than mine. I gotta try to make it up in that turn one and this section turn two and three. If I can just get up there, put a little pressure on him, I think it'll be a little easier. Kinda in his draft. got in the curb. Well, catching lap traffic, that's gonna help me. It could help me. It might hurt. Jump the curb. That's gonna help me. I need this lap car to hold him up a little bit. Running side by side, I hurt my momentum. Not giving me much room on the bottom. I tried to sail it on the right side, but I might have to do it from the bottom. Man, it's painful to just watch him drive away through this section. Every lap, whatever I make up on that end, I lose in the back. It's hard to watch. Just getting a little sniff of his draft now. He ran a little wide. He knows I'm back here now. He felt me touch him a few times. If I'm able to pass him, it's gonna have to be down in turn one or two. And then I'm gonna have to stay defensive for the rest of the lap, because this cart's, like I said several times already, it's got more power than mine. More lap traffic here. I'll be in his draft here. He won't pull away as much. Look low. He's not gonna see me. Have to stay defensive. Got a little help from behind. Made me wash out wide, but I'll have the position through here. His kart's definitely faster than mine. It's going to be hard to hold him off coming to the checkered. Halfway. Might have to use the brakes a little harder next time. He's pushing me in the corner. Oh, he's gonna run me wide. Look at that. He's trying to squeeze me. It might be a little harder to pass now. You learn a lot by driving behind somebody. So those couple of laps he was behind me, he may have learned where he was losing time. The over under, I don't have enough room. If I could have gotten that little hole, that would have been his butt. Oh, this lap car messed my line up. That's going to kill me. I don't know if I'll be able to catch him. He's opening up a big gap. His draft, that's gonna help. I might be able to get a run on the front stretch. Oh, you drilled me. if I should let him back by me. I think I'd almost rather be in second on the last lap. Because he's probably going to drill me. Turn one, white flag, he's going to pump me and win the race. So he just got back by me, so that's okay. I'm not too concerned with that. As long as I can stay with him, I'll fight him out on the last lap. Lap car, that messed my little line up. He's gonna have a little gap on me here. Hope it's not two to go. Gonna kill me. He's gonna pull away. I see somebody behind me. I don't know if it's a lap car or if it's for position. Must be for position, because they're pushing me. Looks like Robbie. Might have to go on a little bit more on the defense mode. Too wide. I figured out how to get through turn one a little better. I'm not able to make up as much ground as I was earlier. And I'm still losing the same amount of ground in the back here. A lot of hand signals going on pit road. might sniff a little draft here. Maybe. Looks a little too far. Oh shit. Sorry for my language. That guy was backwards. Right where I needed to be. That really killed me. He's gonna pull away now. I'm running out of time. I was really closing the gap, but that lap car really screwed me. See if I can bang out a couple of qualifying laps. And he's catching more lap traffic, so that might work to my advantage. Made up a good amount of ground just there. He's getting a draft off the number 11. Gonna mess this corner entry up. It helped me out on exit. Two to go. Because his line was a little messed up on that corner entry, I got into him. That wasn't on purpose. His cart was a little slower than I expected. Tried to go in the middle three wide on the lap cars, and he came back up and it turned himself. And I think that's what he did to me earlier in the race. White flag, I'm too far away to do anything. Nothing I can do. Too fast. Too fast through here. Yeah.